I cheated and glitched all the way to the end.
Well, I mean, it's probably the only way you can do it, to be honest.